Alright, what's up guys? It's Prozilla. I know I haven't uploaded in a while, so it's a bit weird, but I'm gonna start off with some more Monster Hunter content. And first, I'm gonna be going over a heavy bowgun stick build. Whether this build, one of the attack build, which I'm having right now, as long as well as Bombardier. If you land Bombardier, then you should be hitting around the sticky. Let me restock here. Hold my attack. You know that you've almost hit it with this build. Your attack will be 575. As of right now, I can't really show that, but I will. Shots. With feline bombardier, it'll do 10% more damage. So that'll bring that up to around 138. And with the attack boot, that'll bring it up to around 145. And then one agitator procs, you will be hitting the sticky cap. So, agitator you say? Well, let's go over the build. So, Brachydeum Helm Alpha, Brachydeum Male Beta, basically Raging Brachydeos, Helmet Alpha, Beta Plus, Chestplate, Gloves are Alpha, Greaves are Alpha, and the Furious Rajang Feet Beta Plus. And now what I'm going with here is a sort of mix set where I'm mainly going for damage. And we're gonna start off with a KO Jewel. This is interchangeable. You can switch it up, whatever. But the three Bomber Jewels are completely required. You're gonna need these. It's essentially a prerequisite. Artillery, you're gonna be using this because you can get up to Artillery level 5 because the Brachydeum Gloves, I think, Alpha Plus, only give you 3. So you're gonna need this for the extra 2. And granted, you can switch out some of these if you don't have the rare 4 jewels. I don't even have most of them, so this is kind of just the best thing I could come up with. You're gonna want 2 attack jewels here. These are also interchangeable, but it'll obviously give you lower damage. And then you're gonna want, well, this is completely up to you, but I personally am not mastering 100 yet. I'm mastering 97, but you're gonna want to augment your gun for a health regen augment, so you can make use of your peak performance, because generally a lot of the time you're gonna be fine. But and then I put in a level 4 so I could get an extra skill along with that. You always want to put on a level 4 of something over the level 2, because it's generally gonna be better, because you're gonna get another skill. And this can really be interchangeable for anything. If you had like an attack plus 4, then that would be very good to put here. If I was running Safi, that'd be good. This is kind of an interchangeable slot, but I'm running earplug plus protection, because I personally really like that. But this jewel right here seems pretty good. You could run that. I'm gonna actually put that on, so I get more attack, and I get guard up. The skills that you're gonna have: Agitator 7, Artillery 5, Attack 3 or 2, Health Boost 3, Peak Performance 3, Guard 3 or 2, Bombardier 3, Weakness X, 1 level of Weakness Exploit that you get from the Rajang, 1 level of Slugger, that's interchangeable, remember, Constitution is just an extra, and the Razor Sharp Charm, because you always want more ammo. And now, I shall demonstrate with the full attack boost, like Bombardier and such, and after that I will show you some gameplay with it. Alright, what's up guys? It's Prozilla. I know I haven't uploaded in a while, so it's a bit weird, but I'm gonna start off with some more Monster Hunter content. And first, I'm gonna be going over a heavy bowgun stick build. Whether this build, one of the attack build, which having right now, as well as Bombardier. If you land Bombardier, then you should be hitting around the sticky cap. Now let me restock here. Hold my attack. You know that you've almost hit it with this build. Your attack will be 575. As of right now, I can't really show that, but I will. Shots. With Feline Bombardier. It'll do 10% more damage, so that'll bring that up to around 138. And with the attack boot, that'll bring it up to around 145. And then one Agitator procs, you will be hitting the sticky cap. So, Agitator, you say? Well, let's go over the build. So, Brachydeum Helm Alpha, Brachydeum Male Beta, basically Raging Brachydeos, Helmet Alpha, Beta Plus, Chestplate, Gloves are Alpha, Greaves are Alpha, and the Furious Rajang Feet, Beta Plus. And now what I'm going with here is a sort of mix set where I'm mainly going for damage. And we're going to start off with a KO Jewel. This is interchangeable. You can switch it up, whatever. But the three Bomber Jewels are completely required. You're going to need these. It's essentially a prerequisite. Artillery, you're going to be using this because you can get up to Artillery level 5. Because the Brachydeum Gloves, I think, Alpha Plus, only give you 3. So you're going to need this for the extra 2. And granted, you can switch out some of these if you don't have the rare 4 jewels. I don't even have most of them, so this is kind of just the best thing I could come up with. You're going to want 2 attack jewels here. These are also interchangeable, but it'll obviously give you lower damage. And then you're going to want... Well, this is completely up to you, but I personally am not Master Rank 100 yet. I'm Master Rank 97, but you're going to want to augment your gun for a health regen augment, so you can make use of your peak performance, because generally a lot of the time you're gonna be fine. But and then I put in a level 4 so I could get an extra skill along with that. You always want to put on a level 4 of something over the level 2, because it's generally gonna be better, because you're gonna get another skill. And this can really be interchangeable for anything. If you had like an attack plus 4, then that would be very good to put here. If I was running Safi, that'd be good. This is kind of an interchangeable slot, but I'm running Earplug plus Protection, because I personally really like that. But this jewel right here seems pretty good. You could run that. I'm going to actually put that on, so I get more attack, and I get guard up. The skills that you're going to have: Agitator 7, Artillery 5, Attack 3 or 2, Health Boost 3, Peak Performance 3, Guard 3 or 2, Bombardier 3, Weakness X, 1 level of Weakness Exploit that you get from the Rajang, 1 level of Slugger, that's interchangeable, remember, Constitution is just an extra, and the Razor Sharp Charm, because you always want more ammo. And now, I shall demonstrate